21, the pilgrims were quite concerned, not knowing if their crops were going to come to fruition that following spring and summer. So, when they finally did, it was a cornucopia of vegetables for them to enjoy for the following season. And what did they do? They gave thanks to God. They gave thanks to God for what he had done to sustain them. The pilgrims had it right. Because this week, as I looked on social media, I never saw God's name mentioned. I never saw Jesus' name mentioned. I saw a lot of football, a lot of turkey, family and friends. These are all, nice things. But Jesus is the one we need to be thankful for. He is the one who paid the price. His nail-pierced hands for our benefit, for our salvation. So as we sing this first song, Worthy is the Lamb, please join us.
Thank you for the pilgrims' tent. Watch me.
When we eventually get to see him face to face, we are told we'll have crowns, but we are going to cast our crowns at his feet and call it holy, 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 because the Lamb that was slain is worthy of all of our praise. Amen. Our next song is We Fall Down. I'm sorry.
Dear Heavenly Father, we're thankful. We think of the family Ojeda and our friend Creighton Reimer. So, Lord, whatever their physical needs, we know that you can supply it just as you did when you were here on this earth. We continue to pray for our personal mission outreach here of this church and for our global mission. Be with our missionaries all around the globe. Some may be in prison today for preaching the word. Others may be hearing the word of God through Adventist World Radio. Whatever means of global outreach, Lord, I pray that your power will continue to reach the world over. So be with us as we worship today. Be with Pastor Ray as he shares the message. And may each one go away blessed because of your greatness. I pray in Jesus' name.